least the next three games. Nice pick there by Davis. And here comes Doc's son, Austin Rivers. Was the number one high school player in the country.